We are following a breaking story in Washington County. The sheriff's office there says they have a dive team searching the St. Croix River for a missing 10-year-old child. This is happening at William O'Brien State Park. Deputies got the call about the missing child at about 3 o'clock. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and we will continue to follow this breaking news in Washington County and bring the latest on TV and on WCCO.com.